Greetings on this Grin and Cheer. A new series. On the channel. You might be asking, what are you stuck at Sims 30 thing? Truth be told, this has kind of been a meme series. Now, what maybe this is. Ilna massage. I'm just a tough Hitler. Shit, that was okay, Dolph Hitler. Now this is Oh, this is not the normal series. I am not gonna be the I'm not gonna be the only one. I'm not going to be the only one to live in this house. That's just nah. Gonna have to find. So a big name here. Ooh. No, they're gonna be 5 people in this house. 5, you ask. Why the magic number 5? You don't wanna know. Find another thing I wanna do. This one, oh my phone, not time to use. What MELKOR looks like, because he did, MELKOR did do a face reveal. Not sure if I'll link Stan in the description, might do, never know. God, it's gonna be fucking odd. Mocha's a genius. Mocha's creative.
Unjima.
But what would MELKOR wear? It wears from Snazzy. MELKOR is on the sequel. He's not. He put his brown eyes. There you go. Just looking at the man himself. Do you know what MELKOR reminds me of? He kind of makes me feel like he's the kind of guy who turns to work late but get praised by the boss. That's not it, we're worried. So I'll get another sim. There is the Lord MELKOR.
Rainick. Ooh, from.
have to say, MELKOR will last us. And he's also cheerful, one could say.
Hodge Arugaba.
No, he's not black, of course. He's not bloody. Your tone wants to look pretty looks like pretty a gay queer. Imagine if I gave him go kill him. That is just him. Since he got black hair, he does not have the right facial hair. He obviously probably doesn't have facial hair, but wouldn't be a true Slav. That would make him look like bloody him. Now that's a true Slav right there. Probably blue eyes, yeah. Darker. And what makes me feel Slav? That definitely makes me feel Slavic. It's not snazzy enough. I still don't feel that's Eastern Slav. Definitely your total warmaster there. And you know, for good measure, we've got to add one more. It's not fat, he's obviously your total warmaster prison. Always just scream Slav. King Kaiser. He'd have a swagger. Yeah, the Kaiser's probably athletic. He's definitely sort of short. He's a genius. Oh, he's definitely 100% active. This just screams guys already, to be honest. There's something about this. Well, that just screams guys, to be honest. That kind of screams Gaza. I think I'm the best. Facial hair wise, I can imagine if I should just be, I don't know. I can just see Kaido being so good at all. Oh, this is fun. You don't know how tempted I am to just make him their husband. That would piss people off that. This one now. Total war tosses. Only one of them is not a tosser. It's obvious which one's not the tosser. MELKOR's not the tosser. Be kind of your own master with tosses. Especially me, I'm a tosser. Straight up the fucking park. Right. We're gonna meet too. Not new. New Cross is fucking nothing about. Yeah, we ain't going to live here, niggas. Oh, it's just slight. May be good. Really? First times 20. We're gonna move to Daisy Hoover. I think there's a chi. Not sure how to get a chi engine out. I know there's a way to get his chi in there, so I'm trying to figure out now is how I get a chi engine up.
Funny how my phone was next, he says. This is why you don't have kids, children.
Anyway, let's move into Daily Hovel anyway.
Quite interesting now.
I
sheet engine.
We're gonna need some work. This episode is basically just an introduction to them. All four of the lads. First we go really get Bill Man. So first things first,
Or now we need a door. Go on then, we're gonna make room. Not gonna lie, this is it. That's gonna be it for today's episode. Continue the construction next time. Goodbye, motherfuckers.